Hi everyone and welcome. Now for today's video, I'll be making this beautiful clutch out of x-ray sheet. You can use these clutches in parties, weddings. You can also make this kind of clutches matching with your outfit and it will look stunning. Only you need is a similar color of fabric matching with your outfit. Now yeah, let's get started. So firstly we need one newspaper and make a pattern according to your choice. Here my length is 12.5 inch and breadth is 8.5 inch. You can even make it bigger or smaller if you want. Now take a x-ray sheet and place this newspaper like this and mark all the sides using marker. Now join this line with scale and cut it. After that, take a piece of fabric. Make sure the fabric you are using is thick and again mark all the sides, but this time take extra 1 inch all the sides and cut. Apply some Fabricol on the sheet and cover it with fabric. Press gently so that it will stick properly. Now apply Fabricol on other side to cover that 1 inch extra which we have taken earlier. It will take few minutes to stick. Now this is how it will look. Okay, now we need one more fabric. Make sure it will be in similar color. Cut it in the same pattern using newspaper. My fabric was little thin, so here I will fold it into two. Apply some Fabricol and cover the sheet with cloth. Here I am also using fabric glue to stick both the folded fabric. Gently press and let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes. After that we will apply hot glue on both the sides at the corner like I am doing here and fold it properly. Now take a Velcro and stick it like this. I will also place this stone or whatever you call it using hot glue. I also decided to use this lace at the corner. Apply fabric glue and gently stick it. And we are done. I really hope you guys like this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Till then, take care. Bye.